the modern view on sustainability within IKEA, we've identified three change drivers. And one of those change drivers is energy independence and resource independence for the future. We had a program a few years ago that we called IKEA Goes Renewable, and that was meant to sort of get us kick-started. So far, we've been able to achieve the step that 50% of our energy use is from renewable sources. I'm talking about globally now. We want to get to 70% by 2015, and by 2020, we actually want to produce more energy from renewable sources than we consume in the total operation. In the short term, of course, it helps us reduce our carbon footprint. It helps us save cost. We have 38 stores in the US, and at the moment we have 35 who are fitted with solar installations and one that has a geothermal installation. I mean, what is it actually used for? It's for everything. I mean, from refrigeration in our Swedish food markets, running our cash registers, charging the forklifts, lighting the building. The stores are pretty big operations. There's a lot going on, and we use it for all of those uses. I mean, you name it, it helps. What we've done so far is equal to 38 megawatts. If you translate that to something easy to understand, it can power 90,000 homes. We've always been extremely economical in our use of resources. The reason is because in order to deliver low prices, you have to be very, very efficient. So that sits in our DNA. We know that since we put these installations on our roofs, we spend less on energy. And that's proven. So we're very pleased with the investment.